Divide 1640 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 1640 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1 and here 8. 1 is smaller than 8, so take two numbers 16. When do we get 16 in 8 table? 8 2's 16. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down. Now here we have 4 and here 8. 4 is smaller than 8. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here. Then only we can bring this number down. So 40. When do we get 40 in 8 table? 8 5's 40. Now we subtract. We get 0. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.